Shinsuke Nakamura. Show's over. Hit the bricks. Garcia, in case your knee injury has soaked into your brain, maybe you forgot. But in San Antonio, I beat you fair and square in the middle of that ring. And I stand here tonight as the NXT champion. And this is my show. And this is my ring. So you got about 2 seconds to get out of here. Because even though you have all these fans in the building and all the fans all over the world that chant your name,
Nakamura!
I have friends. Yeah. I have friends. And like I said,
Fang! 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 You know, everyone keeps asking me, Finn, how's the shoulder? Finn, how's the rehab going? Finn, when are you coming back?
You're back!
Well, I gotta be honest, I'm not medically cleared yet by the doctors, but... But everybody knows I've never been good at waiting. So trust me, I will be back sooner rather than later to take what is mine. Which brings me to Shinsuke Nakamura.
Match at WrestleMania.
Yo, so. I would love that.
I hope so.
WrestleMania! 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 WrestleMania!
He's nodding.
WrestleMania! 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 WrestleMania!
Shinsuke Nakamura, because a lot of you people are not going to believe what I have to say about you. The next sentence that comes out of my mouth is 100% truth.
I'm
going to see 1916. On Friday, it is your birthday. And I just couldn't have an NXT show pass without wishing my very good friend Shinsuke Nakamura a happy birthday.
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
And I guess one last time I get to say from Shinsuke Nakamura and myself, Finn Balor, we are NXT.